What's that take?
I am here at the hospital because I have a genetic mutation and I'm waiting for a heart transplant. I've been waiting for a heart for about 10 months now.
Come back up too. Bring it down.
Bring down low and back up.
William has a condition called ARVD. It's arrhythmogenic right ventricular dysplasia. The doctor noticed the right side of his heart was about twice as large as it should have been. His right ventricle is so stretched out, it's kind of like elastic that's lost its elasticity. So it just doesn't do anything.
This way. There you go.
He's essentially in heart failure, so he needs a new heart to be able to do anything. He can't leave while he's waiting for a heart because the risk of a sudden arrhythmia is pretty high. If he weren't in a controlled environment, we wouldn't be able to help him fast enough. He can't leave this floor. So he's got the room and he's got the hallway. That's it for 10 months.
Worry about a little further, then we gotta turn around because we gotta make it even on our
legs.
Hi.
So we are playing Minecraft. I'll tell you when to join the room.
Oh, I'm in the room. All right, I spawned in water.
I see a village. There are basically houses already built. My favorite part of the day is playing Minecraft. I like interacting with my friends and my brother, and it's just fun. I'm not getting third person. So when we're interacting, we FaceTime so we can see each other's faces. And it's kind of like real life, except on a screen.
Even when we were at home, William liked playing Minecraft, but since we've been here, it's been like his total outlet for being a normal 10-year-old boy. It's basically a world where they run around together, they get in fights with each other, they go on quests together. All the things he would be doing in our backyard with his friends and his brother, he's doing in this virtual world, which it's not perfect, it's not the same, but it's better than nothing.
I'm gonna say goodbye, okay? But I'll see you really soon.
I love you.
Bye.
Okay, we'll see you in just a little bit. Okay. Okay. Bye, Scruffy.
I'm excited because he's finally getting his heart. We've waited a long time. I'm nervous because he's having his heart removed and getting a new heart put in. I mean, the only thing I'm thinking about right now is about the donor mom and dad. I mean, I don't know that I'd ever meet them or anything, but if I could, I would tell them thank you. Children's Hospital Los Angeles has a 100% success rate in their heart transplant program for 1 year out and 3 years out. That's awesome. And that's what I want to know as a parent, you know, that William's gonna be okay. And I trust the doctors here and the nurses to make sure that happens.